An update on Bedford Heights Police K-9 Bosco. This morning he's back with his former partner, Officer Ryan Kaetzel. There had been a back and forth between the Officer Kaetzel and the department over what would happen with Bosco. Once Officer Kaetzel announced he was transferring to a different department, but Bedford Heights Police posted on their Facebook page that K-9 Bosco and Officer Kaetzel are officially reunited.